If you like our videos, please subscribe us and click the bell icon to get our all tutorials. Subscribe to Smart Optometry. Let's talk about a new topic today, that is grades of binocular single vision. There are three grades of binocular single vision as given by Wirth's classification. First is simultaneous perception. Second, fusion. Third, stereopsis. Grade 1, simultaneous perception. Simultaneous perception is the ability to perceive two images at the same time, one formed on each retina. It is the power of the eye to see and fuse two dissimilar objects simultaneously and see them as one. This can be demonstrated by presenting two separate stimuli to two eyes, such as a picture of a cage seen by one eye and the picture of a lion seen by the other eye. Together, they will appear as a lion is in a cage. This is another example of simultaneous perception. One eye sees the toy soldier while the other eye sees the gate. When both the images are fused together, it appears as if the toy soldier is standing inside the gate. Second grade, fusion. Fusion is the ability of two eyes to produce one complete picture from two similar pictures, each of which is incomplete in one small detail. It is of two types, namely sensory fusion and motor fusion. Sensory fusion. It is the ability to perceive two similar images, one formed on each retina, and perceive them as one. Second, motor fusion. It is the ability to maintain sensory fusion through a range of various coordinated horizontal and vertical eye movements. Fusion can be demonstrated by presenting a picture of a rabbit with a missing tail and a bunch of flowers to each eye, which is seen as a complete rabbit with both eyes open. Here, in the picture, you can see that one eye is seeing a rabbit but with missing bunch of flowers, whereas the other eye is seeing a rabbit with bunch of flowers but a tail is missing. When both eyes are open and both images are fused, one complete picture of a rabbit with bunch of flowers and tail is seen. Third grade, stereopsis. It is the ability to perceive depth and 3D images by superimposition of two images of the same object viewed by both the eyes but are at slightly different angles from one another. The second grade of binocular single vision, that is fusion, is very important for the development of third grade stereopsis. Here in the picture, you can see a pair of cubes which are viewed at slightly different angles by both the eyes. The complete picture shows a pair of cubes viewed together by both eyes with the perception of depth present. The average standard level of stereoscopic vision for human eye is 30 to 40 seconds of arc. A threshold of 15 to 30 arc seconds of stereo acuity can be regarded as excellent. Stereopsis can be measured in terms of seconds of an arc. There are two types of stereopsis, namely the local stereopsis and the global stereopsis. The local stereopsis is the stereoscopic depth that is based on the images that can be recognized monocularly as well as binocularly. Second, global stereopsis. The global stereopsis is the stereoscopic depth that the brain can perceive when it sees object in binocular visual field, details of which aren't visible completely in the monocular visual field of each eye. The stereopsis can be demonstrated by presenting each eye with picture of same object taken from slightly different angles. When the complete picture is seen by both eyes, perception of depth or a 3D view of the same object is perceived. This is due to the visual function called stereopsis.